Next song's gonna be the best alcoholic you can be. It's called Alco-Hall of Fame.